So don't stop me now. Don't stop me. Cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. I'm a superstar leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me.
Welcome back to the Peddler News. I'm Hagen Edge.
And I'm Hannah Overstreet.
And that's it.
As you can probably tell, fall is here.
And you know what that means? It's cuffing season.
Nope. But we do have an interview with Hagen and Drew Hartz.
Let's check it out.
We're here today with Drew Hartz, the man with the golden arm. Thank you so much for having me.
Thanks for coming.
Okay. Well, Drew, tell us about your game the other week. How'd that go?
I think it went pretty good. You know, broke the school record with 9 touchdowns.
Yes, congratulations on that.
Thank you.
So how did it feel breaking the school record and putting your name down in the history books as, well, now a record holder at Catholic High?
You know, it feels pretty good. You know, not many quarterbacks have done it.
Well, actually, no quarterbacks have done it because you broke the record.
All right. Well, yeah, you know, I was really proud of myself and the team, rest of the team. For accomplishing that goal. That was one of my goals this year, is to put my name in the record book, and I'm still looking to break many records.
Well, that you did. You did put your name in the record book for sure, so hopefully we can see you in there a couple more times this season. Drew, again, thank you so much for having me today.
Thanks for coming.
I had a great time being here with you, and hopefully we can catch you on another interview after you break another one of those records.
I hope to be back.
Thanks, me. Back to you.
No, thank you, me. Back to you.
No, thank you, me.
All right, enough of that. Drew Hartz is not the only athlete that's been successful recently. Emma Payne did outstanding in the regional golf tournament.
She has won back-to-back region championships, so congratulations, Emma.
Way to make Catholic High proud.
This is the Peddler News.
Spooktacular edition. I'm Banana Overstreet.
And I'm Bacon Edge.
And today, we have something very special for you, an interview with Mr. Miller himself.
Let's take a look.
So we are here with Mr. Miller doing rapid fire, and so let's start. Orange or black?
Orange.
Favorite candy?
Butterfinger.
Sweet or sour?
Sweet.
Favorite Halloween movie?
Halloween.
Haunted house or a horror movie?
Horror movie.
Jason or Freddy Krueger?
Freddy.
Trick or treat?
Wow, Mr. Miller, cool whip. Whoa, that scared me.
Oh, well, speaking of scares, we have some on-the-spot scares for you, so let's check them out. Whoa.
We are out here in the grasslands of Owensboro Catholic High School. I spot my prey. Looks yummy. Are you ready for this?
We showed them.
You're right.
All right, Halloween is coming up.
Yeah,
and my favorite part.
Unfortunately. Halloween is not a great time for everyone. Braden Mundy lost his lucky ring, and without it, the football team has no chance. So, we went to the nunnery to help him look for it.
Hey man, great game the other night.
Thanks bro, it's because of my lucky ring.
No way, that's so cool.
It even glows in the dark.
What? Hey, you know what time it is?
What?
It's time for power break.
Yes!
Let's go!
Oh, dude, those tornadoes were so fire.
They tore my stomach up.
No, for real?
Yes.
Oh, well. You'll get it out before practice.
Dude, tell me about it. Hey, is it all right if I grab something from my locker?
Yeah, sure, but we gotta hurry. We gotta get to class.
Wait. My ring.
What about?
It's gone.
No way.
It's gone.
Dude, it's okay. We'll find it. We'll look for it.
What am I gonna do about my ring, bro?
I don't know, man. It's all right. I know we'll find it. We'll look everywhere.
It's my lucky ring.
Are you talking about the ring?
Yes.
I don't know where the ring is at.
Where is it?
That Please way. Help me.
Where's that way? Tell us who took it.
That way. Oh, me.
Who took the ring?
Just keep looking for clues, dude. Where could it be?
I know where your ring is.
You know where the ring's at?
Please tell me. Please.
Mama!
What? Who has the ring?
Nunnery!
Wait! Alright, she said the nunnery, right?
I think so.
Don't look back!
Don't look back? What's that mean?
He has my ring.
Hey! Come back here! Fuck me, boy!
Do you hear that? She's evil.
Hello? Who are you? Hello?
Hey,
we gotta go.
Run,
go. Where do we go? Why are we here? Tell us how to capture the werewolf.
You want to know how to escape the werewolf? Run!
Scariest thing I've ever been through.
I know.
We can never tell anyone about this.
Anybody.
Let's go.